Hi. This is a song I wrote about 7 years ago and kind of forgot about until now. Might be a little higher energy of a song than I have the energy for right now, so we'll see how it goes. But thanks for listening.
So far from the light that was everything I knew. So I went down to the water and told her that I lost my only daughter, and the river held me as I cried about the things that no mother should ever go through. 13 bowls kept me from dying when living got real old, and 14 empty bottles sat beside me in the water, and 14 little mushrooms told me that the light was gonna come back soon. And so I ain't too proud of everything I've done, just glad I made it through the dark and lived to see the sun. And my dealers, they would reprimand me, and all my boys, well, they couldn't stand me, 'cause I couldn't stop crying and drinking and calling out my baby's name. And when they figured there was nothing to do for me, well, they gave up and started to ignore me. And how can I blame them? 'Cause if I was in their shoes, I probably would have done the exact same. So 14 bowls kept me some company when living got real old, and those 14 empty bottles sat beside me in the water, and 14 little mushrooms told me that the light was gonna come back soon. And so I ain't too proud of everything I've done, just glad I made it through the dark and lived to see the sun. Start to feel better, though my soul and shoulders are just a little wetter, and I thank God that I'm still alive, and this time I'm not all alone. But if this sort of thing should happen to another, well, get the fuck past yourself and you'll learn to love her, 'cause she might not get the chances I did now to grow how I have grown. And 14 bowls might not keep her from dying when living gets too old. Those 14 empty bottles so easily a body in the water, and 14 little mushrooms might not say, "Hey, don't you worry, babe, light will come back soon. And so if you're not proud of everything you've done, you're sad and all alone, think you're the only one, I swear you'll get there and you will live to see the sun. Lord, I swear you'll make it there, still live to see the sun. Baby, please stick around so you can live to see the sun.
I'm still working on an ending for that, and I haven't played it for years. So, thank you for listening, and have a good day. Thank you.